good morning, good afternoon, good night, wherever you're watching this from. Welcome to Assem Live. This is Assem Sports on this bright, beautiful summer Tuesday. Ever since the Paris Olympics took center stage, there has been a heat wave. It is arguably the hottest summer recorded ever in history, in sporting history. Two big major tournaments back to back. The Euros concluded, Spain lifting the trophy, and right after that, the Paris Olympics took center stage and heading into the finals. Games are getting stiffer, competition is getting complex, and most importantly, the entertainment is getting hotter. Lots of disciplines across board, gymnastics, but here on Assem Sports, we focused on tennis and soccer. And as you've already heard by now, Novak Djokovic finally lifted the tennis gold medal that has eluded him all his career. Carlos Alcaraz taking silver and Lorenzo Musetti taking bronze. That is the games in the tennis. So now we have more focus to talk about the beautiful game of football and soccer, the only game that's able to put the whole world at a standstill. Yesterday, France, the host nation, they were able to perform, quite convincing under manager Thierry Henry. There have been times where their finishing could have been better. Mateta was the hero for the French team as they went into extra time and beat Egypt 3-1. The earlier game saw Spain defeat Morocco, so the North African contingents are out in from the football soccer competition in the Olympics. It's going to be a France-Spain final. The women's game is going on today, where the United States of America, Trinity Jordan and the crew are locking horn against Germany. That is about to go down. The USA is the dominant team when it comes to women football in the past few years, but the last World Cup was quite disappointing. Team USA wants to prove to the world that they are still the champions. They are still the leaders when it comes to the women game. Is Germany going to be able to cause an upset later on in the day? Another mouth-watering crash between the South Americans, Brazil, and the European Spain. Thank you for tuning into Assem Sports on this bright, beautiful, sunny Tuesday. The Olympics 2024 is surging on. It has lived up to its billing and more. And here on Assem Sports, we've been talking about tennis and football, soccer. Who do you tip to win it all? Summer is the season where the international tournaments go down. Lots of activities across board, like gymnastics. Gabby Thomas of the USA, I think she won the 200. Shakari Richardson lost to the girl from St. Lucia, Alfred. It's a lot of things going on in the sporting world when it comes to the Olympics. Gymnastics, Simone Biles, of course, as expected, as the stars, as it was predicted, she won the gold once again. Thank you for tuning into Assem Sports today. Like I said, in the women's game, United States of America, Trinity Jordan, they are playing against Germany. And later on in the day, Brazil, Marta was showing a red card. She served a two-match ban. I think she's coming back in this game as they play against the dominant Spanish team, who are the current World Cup holders. Is Brazil going to be able to cause an upset as they did with France? Who do you tip to win it all? Thank you for tuning into Assem Sports. The Olympics 2024 has lived up to its billing and more. Entertainment has been guaranteed. It's just been hot all year round. Even in the soccer football games, they've had to take breaks. They've had to take breaks during the games to cool down. They call it cooling breaks. It is hot everywhere. New York City is blazing, Paris is blazing, and today the United States female soccer team, are they going to be amazing as they've been? They managed to go through a 1-0 extra time Trinity Rodman goal against Japan in a game that was very close. It could have gone anywhere. One could say they were lucky. Are they going to be lucky once again, or they are going to provide a dominant performance against the Germans, a team they beat in the group stage? This is a match made in heaven. This is what we came for. The Paris Olympics 2024 is the big conversation across the sporting world. As if that is not enough, transfer news is also bubbling. If you know and you are aware, summer is a season where teams do the most business. Lots of names are floating around. Big story breaking yesterday, Julian Alvarez, the Argentinian Manchester City player. He decided to make a move to Atletico Madrid. Diego Simeone, he wants to walk out of the shadows of Erling Haaland. He had certain appearances last season, but from all indications, Pep Guardiola prefers Haaland. If he is fit, Julian Alvarez is making a move to Atletico Madrid. Signed, sealed, and delivered. Dani Olmo of RB Leipzig, the Spanish midfielder, but he also doubles as a striker, sort of a false number nine, if he wants to. Dani Olmo has made a move from RB Leipzig to Barcelona. So the Spanish midfielder has made a move from Germany back to Spain. Lots of transfer moves going on. Chelsea fans, some of it are disappointed about the Conor Gallagher. Atletico Madrid is really doing good business this transfer window. Conor Gallagher is also making a move to Atletico Madrid from Chelsea. Chelsea are still in need of a striker. The Victor Osimhen, Romelu Lukaku, Napoli, Roma, Chelsea triangle deal has gone silent. It hasn't materialized yet. People are not knowing whether Chelsea is going to be able to acquire a striker this season or not. Tonight, Chelsea is playing their last preseason game here in the United States against Real Madrid. Barcelona is also in action against AC Milan. It's been a fun Olympics summer series here in the United States where all the teams come to get their squads in shape. It has been exciting too as well. Chelsea has been poor defensively. The game against Man City, they gave away goals, and it has raised concern. It has raised major concern among football soccer fans about the capabilities, but also the technical obscurity of Enzo Maresca's appointment as a Chelsea manager heading into the season. This game against Real Madrid today for Chelsea is going to be a decider as to whether Enzo Maresca has what it takes for this job in the Olympics. Soccer United States is playing the women's, playing against Germany, and later on in the day, like you already know, Brazil, the soccer bachata, the soccer dancers, Marta is back. Brazil is playing against Herman Hermoso of Spain in the women's semi-finals. Who is going to be playing in the final? The men's, France has already qualified yesterday after they beat Egypt 3-1, and also Spain beat Morocco. Is going to be a Spanish final in the men's. Who is going to play in the final in the women's? Thank you for tuning into Assem Sports. Like you already know, the forecast 1.0, new Assem music collection available on all platforms. Click the link in the bio. Summer series today, Chelsea is playing Real Madrid, and also later on in the day, AC Milan is playing Barcelona. Weather channel coming soon. New music, the forecast 2.0 loaded. Over and done. This is my Assem Sports.